Welcome back to the second video of the series Prototype Evolution. I will solve the lab DOM XSS via an alternative prototype evolution vector. But if you are interested on the first video, I will put the link above, and you can also find there a slide introduction of what is a prototype evolution, what is a JavaScript object, and so on. Now let's focus on this lab. We need to find, inject an object prototype, and also we need to execute JavaScript code which will perform an alert. So this lab is not so very different from the first. There is a slight increase of the difficulty. So let's at first see if we are able to inject the object prototype. Okay, so now we can search and try to inject proto.car equals car and see if we are able to inject it. Okay, we are able. In this case, the injection was only possible in this way, because if we try in this other way, the injection is not possible. So now we need to find the sync available to perform this attack. I already solved the lab, so I will go directly in the file, but I will give a brief explanation. In this case, it's very similar as the previous lab. There is this object declared, but there is this sequence variable that is not defined. So as you can see, if it's not defined, it will be 1, or if it's defined, it will be the value available in the global prototype or with the addition of 1. I will show you in a moment. As you can see, it will be 1 and 2. But if it is a string, 1 will be added as a string. So I will show you in a moment. Now let's try to inject it. Sequence. And let's try to use alert 1. As you can see here, the A is assigned to alert 1, but below there is this one appended by the previous function, the previous declaration. So to perform the alert, we need to use the minus character trailing to exclude this part. So in this case, we are able to perform the alert. Now I want to show you the solution also with DOM Invader, the extension available in Chromium, which is not so direct. You need to add this minus trailing character, because I will show you in a moment. I already configured the gadget, so once you run the website, there will be the scanning, and this is the normal configuration that you need to set to perform a prototype evolution scan. And if DOM Invader find like an injection also in a sync, you can you will have an alert, a red alert here, but also here you will have the results. Let's wait a little bit, and once you finish, you will get this banner on top and this one below, and you can exploit the code. But as you can see here, there is this one append. So in fact, if we click to exploit, we are not able to see the alert. we need to append the minus trailing character, as you can see. Here there is a sequence of attack vector that is trying to perform. This was the one that we tried before. It's not working, so we need to put the minus here. And as you can see now, not here, maybe I put it in the wrong place. We need to insert the minus here. As you can see, the alert will be triggered.